Ecstatic football fans took to the streets of Philadelphia, bursting in jubilation over the Philadelphia Eagles' first Super Bowl win. The Eagles came into the game as underdogs, but defeated the five-time National Football League champion New England Patriots 41-33 in Minneapolis on Sunday. These social media videos showed rowdy celebrations in the streets of Philadelphia early Monday morning, where at least one fire was set and some properties were damaged. Some set off pyrotechnics and sang the fight song, Fly Eagles Fly. Police were in their riot gear and formed lines to control the crowds. These videos were sent to us by Philam Eagles fan Mildred Fajardo, who joined the celebrations in Philly.
I'm out here celebrating with all the Philly Eagles fans. This is our first Super Bowl.
Eagles
fans! So it feels amazing. What do you want to happen next year?
Another one,
right?
Another one!
The start of another dynasty.
Yeah.
Well, if you caught the halftime show with Justin Timberlake, you saw this Philam choreographer, Lyle Beniga, dancing on the field next to JT himself. Beniga is originally from Washington, D.C., and his parents came to the U.S. from Zamboanga in Mindanao. It's not Beniga's first time to perform with Timberlake. He and Timberlake danced together in a number of world and U.S. concerts, including the 2020 Experience Tour, a Grammy Awards performance, and Timberlake's music video, Suit and Tie. He has also danced with music icons like Usher, Christina Aguilera, and a Michael Jackson tribute.